Good evening. It is a boy. The Duchess of Cambridge gave birth to a son at 4:24 this afternoon. This is a scene at St Mary's Hospital in Paddington now. The royal baby weighed 8 pounds 6 ounces. He is third in line to the throne. The Duke of Cambridge was present at the birth. The Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh are said to be delighted at the news. The Duchess are both doing well with her baby and will remain in hospital.
Well, you had that coming, right?